This is a bonded pair of kittens that just got here about 2 hours ago. This cute little fella down here is Luke. And here's his sister, Leah. It's pretty common for a female to have a mixed litter like this. These kittens are approximately, I'd say close to 4 months old. They've been spayed and neutered on the 27th, which is just a few days ago. As you can see, she loves the hammock. Both are very, very healthy and playful. And they should be ready to go home in about 2.5 to 3 weeks, I think, because they've had their spay and neuter. They got their first worming today. They did get their first distemper, but they need to get a second one before they can go home, and they needed 3 weeks from their first one, which was on the 27th. So I'd say they'd be ready to go home right before Christmas. They both appear healthy. They were very cooperative for their photo shoot. Extremely playful. I cannot let them out yet. They're not fully inoculated yet. I do have a room full of cats here, and it's not good to have them mixing all the germs when they first come in like this. So, but as you can see, they are a happy, healthy little pair of kittens. I would like to send them home together. So right now they are paired. If you ask about one, you need to ask about the other one. They have been together since birth, and as you can see, they get along really well. So this is Instant Cat Family, and you can see she's very good with her litter box. There she goes. She wants to use it. They've already had a bit of a snack when they came in, so the trip did not stress them, although from what I understand on the trip, one of them, and the driver wasn't sure which one, stuck their little head kind of like outside the hole of the carrier and threw up. Probably had too much breakfast this morning. And got it inside and outside the carrier, but she wasn't sure which one it was, because then they moved them to one carrier for the rest of the trip. And when they got here, they were in one carrier, and the girl that brought them wasn't sure who it was, but I'm sure it was just it was just from the motion and eating. But as you can see, she's using her litter box. So he already did. He had a nice poopy and buried it nice. All right, their mama taught them well. See, she's burying hers. And that's important to know when you're getting a kitten. You want to make sure they know what to do with the litter box. Look at him. He's just having a good old time for himself. Hey, Luke. Luke. I really don't know if they know their names. Yeah, look at this sweet baby. Yep, the sneezing is nothing to worry about. She just kicked up some dust. I'm sure that's all it is, because they really both look very healthy. They're a good weight. So that's Luke, is the flame point, and the little lynx point female is Leah. There you go. Once I can let them out and let them run around the room here and have a good old time for themselves, which will be in about 10 days, I'll get another video of them. I don't know what she thinks she's doing, whether she's playing with her litter or what, but that little thing. Hey, Leah. They're very well socialized kittens. They don't mind being held. I picked them up and they both purred, and they didn't know me. All right, there's Leah. Doing? Hey, Leah. What you doing? What you doing? You playing? Hey, you playing? Whoop! She didn't like getting her paw wet. He has a meeser voice. What happened? He didn't. He tried to jump up there and didn't quite make it. Hey. Typical kitten. Very, very interested in his playtime. Happy little fellow. She's looking like she's thirsty. Yeah. It's a really very nice pair of kittens. She's got a beautiful face. She's going to be so pretty when she's grown up. Hey, Leah. Leah. Kitty, kitty. They both have beautiful, beautiful blue eyes. I'm sure you saw that in the photos. All right. There we go. There's our kittens.